You take a look at his numbers, 9-2-3, 2.12, 930, as Joe mentioned in that first period. Just spectacular.
Braden Holtby's trying to find the puck.
It's somewhere in his pants. He'll find it, or glove. There he is. They're trying to shake it out.
Martin Brodeur had an episode like this recently in St. Louis.
Hey, where is it? Come on, where is it? They're looking in his pads, his pants, around his jersey.
Let's not get too up close and personal with these cameras, folks.
He said, where the heck is it? He doesn't want to continue playing until he can find it. They won't let him until he finds it, Joe, because then they'll have two pucks on the ice. They're going to wait till somehow he finds the puck, and he's saying, hey, I don't have it anymore. Look in your gloves, the referee just told him.
Braden Holtby, outstanding netminder, even better magician. Look, I can make it disappear.
He's going everywhere. Look at, he said, hey, I'm looking everywhere, guys.
He might find it in the shower in about an hour.
And they're saying, and he's saying to them, no, you're not allowed to look for it. Don't worry, I'll find it.
Yeah, stop frisking me. Well, I guess we'll press on. There it is.
And listen to the fans. They're loving it as much as we are up here, Joby.
Just as he was setting up for the next draw, he hatched a hockey puck.